Please don't mind the static image. I'm short on time today, but this is an interesting point, I think, and this video will also tie in with my next segment, whether I manage to release that today or it does end up being tomorrow. Anyways, we often see bigoted, toxic people on Twitter attacking Japanese artists. Certainly part of this is due to the hate some of those people have towards anything anime-related, but what if there's more to it? You see, these sort of individuals thrive on attacking people and then making the victim apologize. They do this because they feel better about themselves after witch-hunting others. It's pathetic. Now, we also know that prompt apologies are commonplace in Japanese culture. So I wonder if toxic people on Twitter have taken note of that, and that has caused them to specifically target Japanese artists more and more. Just some food for thought. Let me know your opinion in the comments, and remember that this will tie in with a future segment. Thanks for tuning in, and I'll see you next time.